Sometimes we don't even have school fees for our kids.